All right. This is for all the lovers out there. I don't know. All right.
And if you open them up, then you just might flow with it. Brain dead with the hemispheres. Always cross count, you're calculating what you wanna do, what you wanna do, what you feel. But you can invalidate them if you really, really wanna do. Do what you do, but you can even do it if you're doing it well. Because if you're doing it, then you're casting your spells. You're like a wizard or a witch, I'ma bring them to family on a mission from hell. But you can't all fit, but you wanna do it right, but you can't all fight. Because you gotta find a friend, gotta find a friend. Where you gonna find a friend? Gonna find Austin, yeah. Come on, you big this So anyways, I was just like, you know, I was like so scared or whatever, you know, and I was just like, I don't know, you know, and just like everybody was like starting to stare at us or whatever, and I just felt like, you know, why are they judging us? But then I realized that I was just kind of just projecting that they were judging us, so it was like a projection of a projection, you know, like a projection of an outcome, you know, like when a projection is like there's a certain outcome of the projection, and that's why they call it projection, but then a lot of time projections get rejected, so that you have to deal with the rejection of the projection, you know what I'm saying? And it's just so hard because Mark is so cute.
cute. And he's just so sweet to me. And then, like, you know, the other day he finally made up after hitting me in the stomach accidentally. So and I was just like, yeah, you want to go on a boat trip or whatever? And he's like, yeah, I'd love to go on a boat trip. I was like, what kind of a boat trip would you like to go on? I was just like, anything that's really super boaty. You know, just kind of like